Hey everyone, welcome to my first Let's Play. The first game I'm playing is Binary Domain. Now this game, it's a lot of fun. It's made by Sega, obviously. And Cryware and many others. Speech FX. Phenom of Speech. So now we're playing this. Let's start. This game has a lot of fun. I'm gonna go through a little bit of it. Play online via versus mode and invasion mode. First, this one here. You go in here and you have 7 different matches. Free for all, team deathmatch, pretty much obvious. Team survival, operation, demolition, they collect. And demolish, or domination control. They're all good, but mostly people play this one here, Team Deathmatch. And then the other one is Invasion Mode, with 3 different types. And you should go through killing the enemies and surviving up to like 50 waves. But first, I'm going to be playing, not online, but here. And I've already played it before, so I'll be starting a new game. So here we go. New game. It's 3 different ones. I'll be doing this one here first. And I'll just create a new data save. As you see, I've already started one. Here we go. I'll be explaining that stuff, so we'll see what's going on. 2080. It's a way in the future.
Orders from the International Robotics Technology Association Executive Office.
And that will be required during the
42 hours ago, the IRTA Council approved
speak.
Rust crew deployment to enter Japan covertly. Investigate reports of Amida Corporation's development of human-like robots. Your orders are to enter the Tokyo Bay seawall and infiltrate the lower city slums. Rendezvous with the other national squads and head for Amida. This is a covert operation without the awareness or consent of the Japanese government. You may engage local forces in combat, but IRTA will disavow any involvement. Good luck, and Godspeed.
Yeah, I don't think so. You know, I will blast her, but, eh, who cares? Got the one. Hit and run.
Hey, Marshal. Welcome to Japan, brother.
I don't want to be in Japan.
That's my welcome, your ugly ass? Where's all my dancing geisha girls?
You ain't seen what I'm wearing under this wetsuit.
Is it lace?
Graphics in here are amazing. So you did a pretty good job off of it.
Yo, Dan, let's go over the communication system.
Yeah, cool.
I'll read the radio if you want to respond.
But for your sake, I'll go through it with you guys. Speaking to a microphone, you can use a wireless headset on these or whatever. But if you don't have one, hold on. You can just press the L2. As it says right there, no mic. Then there is a mic, and then all that stuff.
Well, understand how to use your radio now?
Then what you use, well, it'll give you 2 options. I got it, or no. What you say? No.
It ain't that hard. If you got something to say, just say it into your radio.
I would. It's a lot of fun.
Next, let's go over our gear. Handling weapons and battle techniques. You can skip this if you don't need it. So you want to go over your gear and stuff or not?
Sure, we'll do it.
Okay, let's do this, bro.
Gotcha.
Alright, first shooting. Damn, you see that sign over there?
No, I do not. No, that's fine.
Alright then, Shoot that sign.
But
you'll have a better chance of hitting your target if you get in a firing posture first. Good shooting, Dan. Someone's been practicing, huh?
No.
Don't forget to reload when you get low on ammo. You don't want to be up Shit Creek without no bullets. You can also get personal to enemies by quickly bashing them with your weapon. Alright, next let's check out your handgun. Take out your handgun and try shooting that sign.
You see? Right there, that's infinite ammo for your pistol. Shall we? That looks
good. Nice. Sure glad you're on our side.
Alright,
that about does it.
Come on.
Okay, my man. Let's get on with the mission.
Fine.
Don't forget to grab that ammo there.
Oh, you could do it.
Let out!
I know there's always some stuff over here.
Yo, I was wondering, what are your plans after this is all done?
Oh, shoot some hookers.
You're a bit of a player. Vacation, chicks, tropics?
Most definitely is.
Yeah, I knew it. Same as it ever was.
Durr.
Well, better get this job done
get
quick.
Get you to base. Aw, get you to the base.
Why we gotta execute the operation in this shitty weather?
Good guy, Kirk. What are you doing here? What are you doing?
Alright, let's go. We should get in touch with HQ too.
Alright.
Beetle 2 to base.
Loud and clear, Beetle 2. Line is secure, tracking locked. Current position, 35 degrees, 6356 seconds, by 139 degrees, 7724 seconds.
Thanks, Major. How about in English?
Yeah.
You're nearing the target infiltration point, smartass. It's less than a click ahead of you.
Yeah, we're approaching now. Shouldn't be a problem.
Remember, once you're inside the seawall, maintain radio silence. We'll cut this link.
What's going to happen?
Any famous last words?
Yeah, tell your mama I love her.
Ooh.
I heard that, Botang. Face out.
Ooh. Let's do this. Aw, get some. What was it?
Oh. What?
Nice eyes. Oh, boom. Someone's watching us.
Damn it. Busted already. Yeah. Got a visual on 6. 7. They're flanking us.
Major, we're under attack. How about some ground support?
This is what we pay you for, Botang. Just get to that rendezvous point.
You're expecting anything different?
Yes. Not since they started calling you the survivor. Worst day of my life.
Hey. Wasn't my idea. Move out!
Yeah, there's Uber. They have a busted already. You
ready?
No, I'm not.
Dan, those things are bad news if they get too close. Stop them by shooting their legs.
Oh, shoot him in the lead. Shoot him in the fight.
Now aim for their head. They can't tell friends to throw after a solid headshot. Go on, blow their metallic brains out.
Down, down. Down, down. the door. Down. Dear. I'll take my own move.
That's what I'm talking about. Now,
yeah, you didn't mean to wear that, but you can pick him up along the way. Hold on. I don't care.
That bad boy's crazy powerful. It takes energy to fight.
Yes, I know.
Don't go shooting it off like crazy. Save it for when you really need it.
I'll give you that.
Dang, a surveillance bot at 12. Careful now. Call reinforcements at the spot. Whoa, where did that come from?
What?
It's on to us. Destroy that surveillance bot before we're shit deep in enemy reinforcements. Just a bit more. Gun it out.
Back, like getting them quick kill, multi kills and stuff. When you lose respect, you shoot them in the insane. Back or you don't
shoot,
do
that's the Grand Rancer. We don't have the firepower to take that down.
Yeah, we don't
that's
have
all
that.
I needed to hear. Run!
Can't take that move. Okay.
Come on, hustle! No stopping! Hammer through him!
Hammer time!
Shit, don't these assholes ever give up?
You're almost at the seawall, Beetle 2. Cutting comms. Now.
Roger that, base.
Shoot your own partner.
Go on, I'll cover you.
You lose respect.
Age before beauty, my friend.
If you...
Everyone's a goddamn comedian.
No! You're not quick enough for the kills. Or anything, or shoot your own, what you call it, response. Then, you lose respect too. And this game just all about. And,
apparently, the Seagate's gonna open to let the tanker in.
Yeah, I see.
That we could hitch a ride.
But we can't.
Half the time is perfect, or we're shit out of luck. Go for a fast grab. Ready?
No.
Place is crawling with surveillance bots. We're dead meat if they spot us. Here's the plan. We move forward stealth-like, hiding in the shadow. Got surveillance bots! Dan, take cover underwater. Dodged a bullet there.
Well, of course.
Now we gotta hurry. Make up for lost time. Over here, bro.
I know. It's obvious.
What do you say? Good exercise, huh?
No, not really.
Get in shape? Save the world. We got our priorities straight.
Yeah. I want our priorities straight.
if we come out now. Sit tight a little longer. Damn, what are you, nuts? Damn it, man!
The boss is lying.
The gate's open!
I knew.
Come here! I mean now! Man, they just don't give up!
I can make it! Go, go, go! Hey, bro. I just want to.
Let's do this. Easy, huh? Now we just chill out. Hold on tight, bro.
I don't wanna. They can swim over there. Nice open up.
Okay. Job done. Hope it's a touch more chilled on the flip side. Got my doubts, though.
Everybody has doubts. Who wouldn't? Yeah, that's a little bit of the gameplay there. It's the ride. Now we're in Tokyo Bay.
Now that's how you do it. Piece of cake.
That's true.
Still, that was a little too flashy for a top secret eye.
Of course. Well, folks, I'm gonna end it here. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this, and I hope that you guys will subscribe, watch this, and be able to continue on with this. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. And my name is KC121.